Lab's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn city-wide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
Roses and sunshine and angels. Family, that monster has taken another of our babies for his own. Tin Daddy is hollow like a jail cell that needs filling, and he will never let her go unless you hunt him down.
Sticks, he shoot at Martha.
Someone stick it up. Backseat's on the little one.
In his clinic to splice up a rhinoceros, of course every poor soul in the drop's gonna start beating down your door. It's my job to think up a new key code to keep him out. Seems like every other day now. Nuts. I'll mull it over for a while at the fishbowl diner.
The monster has taken another of our children, family. He would turn her from us just as he did to Eleanor. Show this thing what befalls the boogeyman when he steps into our garden.
Old Papa's drops the worst neighborhood in Rapture, but it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some affordable housing. When Atlantic Express was constructing their luxury passenger line, this place was hollowed out beneath as flop houses for the railway crew. Nobody was supposed to reside down here long term, but when you're broke in this town, you're not exactly swimming in alternatives. I don't favor spending more than an hour or so down here at a time. There ain't a side of the tracks more wrong than under 'em.
Bryson says, piss off and dark until shit happens.
Well, sport, I guess Gracie's home. But that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now, to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly. Find yourself a genetic research camera, son. You can pick up any number of tricks from a splicer with one of those. Try the pawn shop downtown.
Thank you. know the Adam Daddy? Over there.
There's the pawn shop, but it's bolted up tight. You'll have to find another way inside, I expect.
Even after what you did to her, Dr. Lamb found a way to shape that girl into something perfect, something holy. She's a daughter to us all. Nobody in Rapture will shelter you now.
Grace has got the wrong idea. You're not responsible for turning Eleanor into a little sister. Big daddies are just slaves, and you only recently broke free.
Surprise bell!
It's dancing, Daddy! Dancing!
Dr. Lamb, Sophia, I came down here to sing and to start a family. But I just don't fit with these people. Look at you. You fit with them.
Grace, in Ryan's rapture, I am the pariah. You and I share unpopular ideas. But I wonder, how devoted are you to the rapture people? If you wish to know more, wear this butterfly brooch at our next session. If not, no harm done. We shall never speak of it again.
That thing's a miracle in Technicolor, kid. Works like a movie camera. Start the film rolling before you open fire on a splicer, and then anything you hit him with tells you more about his DNA. Let's give it a dry run, shall we?
Nah, can't be.
True. Friends,
yeah. Stick by you. Easy now. Looks like you got the jump on this fella. Start your camera and record. That's it, son. Camera spits out a prize once in a while as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take them out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
More for the
He's nicer than other daddies. Oldie toy, newie toy. Daddy, it's close.
Using that camera is a bit like telling a joke. Each time you tell it the same way, it gets a little more stale, so you gotta change it up to keep it fresh. Remember, son, without using that research camera, we can't get to Gracie. And that means we're stuck here. Get one of those big apes on film, then work him over.
Powers of manipulation are almost scary. Her people are using the girls from the surface to gather Adam from Lamb's followers. It's in the blood. And eventually they give themselves over. Like dying is an honor. I'd almost feel sorry for them if they didn't have my daughter. I'm going to find Lamb and take Cindy back one way or another.
grateful mother doesn't have to see me this way.
We're safe,
darling.
Yeah. reveal Lamb, and they want to cut me in on the action. They're building a case that Lamb's a closet pinko, sort of an undercover thing. So I cozy up to this guy Wales, who works for Lamb, making like I want to join up. Then I find out whether he grew his beard for Jesus or Karl Marx.
There's one of those big goons now. Start your camera rolling on him, and then let him have it. Look at you, sport. A regular junior shutterbug. And it appears you've picked up...
Here, father. It's yours. You are evolving fast, but your heart is getting weaker. I can keep you alive, but you must find me.
That's it. We have to close down the limbo. Bomb goes off in that fancy place uptown and everybody panics. Pulls their money out of the banks. A whole city tugging on the same dollar bill. So the banks fold. And maybe 1 in 10 got their savings out. Who's gonna come here mean nightingaling about how broke they are? How am I gonna provide for little Eleanor?
For Grace, the paradise of Andrew Ryan was most unkind. She spoke against him in song, and he had her blacklisted. It left her penniless. But in the family, she has found hope, a reason to draw breath. Ask yourself, Delta, do you deserve to take it from her?
Just rev up that drill of yours and slam right through that pile of junk blocking your way. Now, Gracie was on the top floor, Get on up there and persuade her to give you that override key.
Snatcher's headed up into the hotel family. He wants me so he can get to Eleanor. Tin Daddy feels no guilt. Tin Daddy feels no pain. But we are the family and we can teach him how. Watching you hurt shouldn't give me such a lift, monster. But I'm not as clean on the inside as the doctor. I'll take my joy where I can.
What is it? What this kid? I'm gonna sing! Come on! My point.
Read our pamphlet.
Change it up.
No talent.
God divides us, Mom.
monster. It's blood that makes us strangers. But thanks to Dr. Lamb, we're all family now. One people, one cause. You can stop this heart, bleed this old body, but you cannot end the family. And as for you, Tin Daddy, you're dying alone. Andrew Ryan told me that in Rapture, it didn't matter where you came from. Bunk! Times got hard, and all our old bigotries bubbled right back up. But Dr. Lamb showed us that down under the skin, down under the money, down under our very name, we are family.
Grace's room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old, and this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
Tonight, monster. I, because your kind has killing in its nature, and you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive with that key.
Empty house. Only an echo to my name. Eleanor, baby, where are you? I turned my back and someone took you. It happened so quick. I'm not even a half mama to you, girl. I couldn't protect you. This poster of Dr. Lamb in my room is staring me down like it knows I'm ashamed. I've always been loyal to your real mother, Eleanor. Always trusted her with my secrets. But I lost you. What will the doctor think of me now?
I know what you're here for. Go on, take it. I won't have you touching me. Dr. Lamb trusted me to care for her child. And I tried. But baby Eleanor disappeared. And then one day, I see her walking with you, looking wrong. And when I tried to hold her, you knocked me down. Broke my jaw. So I'm ready, baby snatcher. Come on in and finish the job.
Your call, friend. Gracie's unarmed, for what it's worth. Swan song. Well, I back your survival instinct, Chief. In Rapture, a bleeding heart tends to bring in the sharks. Come on back to the train station and use that override key.
Grace failed to protect Eleanor from the fall of Rapture Delta, and my human daughter was lost forever. But I forgave Grace for that, and you murdered her, ratifying her bigotry. She was right about your nature, and you have made her so.
I hear a creaking of the floorboards.
An autograph.
The shadows won't hide you.
Just take that override key and slot it into the control box in the ticket booth there. That'll open the gates.